Tanya thoughts for the 30th of Tishrei. A parent's greatest responsibility is to raise children who don't depend on them. The parents mature the child and then let him go. And when that child emulates the parent of his own free will, the parent has truly fulfilled their duty. Our intellectual capacities are the parents. Our character are the children, the offspring. When our intellect matures our character and we express our parental upbringing, we think it, feel it, and speak it, Hashem has sort of done his job and gets the nachas.